Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to create a custom email signature that works across multiple email clients. So I was messing around in Gmail the other day trying to customize my email signature, but I quickly became frustrated with the image sizing issues and just settled for a really basic signature. Not long after, I happened to get an email from a company called Newoldstamp. They're a signature generator software that works with Gmail, Outlook, Apple Mail, and more. I really liked their platform, so they hooked me up with a free account so I could showcase some of my favorite features to you guys. Now, I want to be clear, I'm not getting paid to promote their product. I really think it's worth it, especially for small business owners. So I'm going to walk you through how to create a custom signature, but as we go through the tutorial, I'm also going to highlight some of the marketing tools that they have, which I really think sets this apart than just any old basic email signature generator. So here's how to create a custom email signature. From your dashboard, you'll have a couple different options for creating a new signature. Now, I created one for my business earlier, so I have a couple tabs here, but don't worry about those just yet. You can either set up a master signature or create a signature. The beauty in setting up a master is that if you have a team or department that you want to create signatures for, you can quickly set up a master that teammates can easily customize, keeping the exact formatting. You can also make bulk changes by editing the master only. I love that feature so much. Now you can also just create individual use signatures too, and at a later time, set that as a master. So let's go that route and click create a signature. Here you'll have a preview of your signature and template options to the right. These are alternate layouts for your signature. Clicking on Show More just underneath that will bring up even more templates. So select a template you like, and now you're ready to customize the signature. The left-hand side of your screen is where you'll fill in all the signature details, like name, company, title, department, any custom fields, as well as adjust your fonts and colors, add a photo or logo, and social icons. As you add your signature details, your preview is going to update. So just fill in any necessary fields. Now under fonts and colors, you have the ability to customize colors. But cooler yet, you can upload or drag and drop your logo into the photo or logo section. Underneath, you can click where it says grab colors from image. And boom, the colors are pulled in for you. If you want to change the text color at any time, just click in a text field under signature details and you can change the color underneath. Now back under your photo or logo section, you can crop and resize the logo, change the appearance and all that jazz. And you can also add a link to your image so that when a recipient clicks on it, it'll take them to that link. The last section on the left-hand side is the social icons option. Add any social network links you have, or add any other networks you need by clicking Show More just underneath. There are over 200 social icons to choose from. Yowza! And of course, you can resize the icons as well. There's no need for any Photoshop skills or HTML coding, which is just one of the reasons Newoldstamp is so powerful. So before we save this signature, let's focus on the right-hand side of the page again. There are some really smart marketing tools here that make this software even more powerful. Underneath the templates option is a signature apps section. So if you need to do any custom HTML code, you could do that here as a text app at the bottom of the signature. But a lot of other options are social options, business options, and promo options. For example, you could easily add a disclaimer to the bottom of your signature or a buy now option. Really, the options are endless. The final section on the right-hand side is the banners section. I think this is my favorite section. You have the option of uploading or drag and dropping your own custom banner or choosing from their presets. These banners are great for additional promotion or a pretty call to action clickable link. Clicking Show More at the bottom of the banner section brings up all the preset banners, and there are a ton. Once you select the banner you want, you can, of course, resize it and add your custom link. Voila! So once you have your signature set the way you like, you can save it or save and install. Let's click Save and Install to walk through the installation options. Here, choose your email client. Depending on the client you choose, your installation options will vary. I'm installing with Google, so I can either auto-install with Google or copy and proceed. I've tried both ways and they both seem to work great for me. So I'll choose install with Google to save me some time. And then I'll select the account. And now back in my Gmail, boom, there's my customized email signature. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Once you have your signatures created and installed, your dashboard will be populated. Under the Department tab, you'll be able to view your signatures, send to other users, edit a signature, or delete the signature. But something else I really like about Newoldstamp is the analytics section found within your dashboard. This will show you impressions and click rates on any of the hyperlinks within your signature. You also have a banner manager section so you can easily swap out banners as your promotions change. So like I said at the beginning, Newoldstamp is not free, but they do offer such robust features, it's really worth the subscription. They also have different plans based on your company size and how many signatures you need. And hot tip, if you pay annually, you can save some money on the subscription. Well, that's how to create a custom email signature using Newoldstamp. Would you use Newoldstamp to create a custom signature for your business? Let me know in the comments below. As always, you can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and up here to watch another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.